If you're accused of a crime, you have the right to a lawyer, whether you can afford your own or not. But what happens when it's a civil issue? Whether you're facing something like foreclosure, not receiving your veteran benefits, or escaping domestic violence, if you can't afford a lawyer, you might be stuck trying to represent yourself. Uh-oh. And that's exactly where Civil Legal Aid comes in. It can come in many forms. It might be a lawyer representing you in court, self-help tools to educate yourself, free legal advice, or a hotline to get you connected with the help you need. Civil Legal Aid helps families advocate for themselves in court, and it's cost-effective by solving civil problems early before they become bigger, more costly problems. So investing in Civil Legal Aid not only makes sense from a fairness perspective, we all deserve access to the justice system, but also from a fiscal perspective. So what can you do? Support Civil Legal Aid to ensure that all Americans can protect their rights and count on fairness in the civil justice system.